Justin, how are we all? Bloody hell. Got a frog in my throat now.
Microphone
activated. Yo.
Too many, we'll lose it if we spot it, so.
Aye. I'm on the fucking back, man.
Tyson's right next to him, so he got this.
Tyson's mission impossible with this shit. Look at him.
Mm-hmm.
What's going on?
He's gonna fail though.
Hmm?
What?
I'm joking. It's a prank, bro.
Better be.
Prank, bro.
I'm impressed at how far my guy can run, like over hills and shit.
Oh, next to Kev. No.
Microphone muted.
Off the side of camp.
Oh, he's fucking there! Oh shit. There's a motherfucker there.
I don't think this tree.
We can just stay out if there's any backup.
What's happening? Hello?
There's two guys there, what the fuck? Oh fuck, this ain't good.
What's going on?
Peter.
He's spotted.
I've had reports of a black
guy. You know, it's muted, man.
Sound microphone muted.
There's a black SUV going around shooting everyone.
Where is this?
Oh, they're driving it all around the place. Outside Kavala.
Outside Kavala, black SUV.
This is where the bank was before the Bank of Altus decided to move their building.
Right, okay.
Near the old bank though.
Okay, I'll go check it out now.
Thank you very much. Good luck.
You do realize that will be the end of negotiations.
Tyson's there, so and do him.
If he gets in, I'm gonna take him out. Yeah, they're spotting.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Stay in control.
Blue Racer, thank you for the follow.
Where should we go to us, though?
What the hell?
What?
I think it was a Civil, he gets 50 frames around Kavala. Ridiculous.
Just find somewhere to hide this vehicle.
Right, I'm hiding spots. In the bushes until you good tell me spots. To move in.
Microphone. Where's negotiations, please?
What's happening? Where are you?
Syriata and
okay, three to the left then.
A hostage situation where I'm at the bus.
Should we go to the left?
In the three's pocket
there. Oh, Ellie stopped.
So you want me to walk 1.3 kilometers?
Run.
That's about as far
I
as I
need to
I
give
ran,
you the keys,
so.
Maybe.
Oh, well, I hear it's all. They're killing each other, two people dead, so.
Oh, they crashed. They crashed.
Well, one guy left.
No, two guys were still on the floor.
Hey, get out your binos, man, you run faster.
No, you run faster than us.
Peter,
you're just teasing my screen.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What are they saying?
They said they're gonna blow up my 25 kids and shit, and my house.
Alright, tell them that negotiations are off then. Move out.
Yeah.
Do it now.
I'll wait for us to move in.
No, if they...
We've already got it all along down here. You watch the C2, okay, Doom? See if you got anything, because I'm gonna start moving on
to
church.
Yeah, I'm moving up into the area now.
Alright, good. Come on, Peter.
Yeah, I said it is off.
Just walk back to Ellie. Just go back to Ellie.
Why is there someone called Tass in the cup?
Yeah, I left.
Alright, just go back to Ellie, take off. And we'll start moving.
If you see anybody near your head, let me know, I'll come out.
Hey, I don't
just
know how to go in.
Just wait till Peter takes off, and then we'll start moving in.
Remember to do the dinner.
No, there is no James Bonding shit whilst when.
I can't. What?
Why not?
I see a guy moving up.
I should just everyone see it when we wait.
I think I see a guy pointing a gun at.
Oh, yeah, there's one right there near the sandbag. He's running.
Yeah. that do you think is real?
Taser or lethal?
But you want to tase from 600 meters away, Thomas.
No. Lethal.
Right, there's a guy coming into your compound now, Tyson.
From where?
From the sandbags area. It was that guy.
So fucking close to me, you mean?
Yeah. He's on the other side of the wall to me.
Is he?
Yeah, I saw him run that way. I don't know where he is now, though. Alright, Peter, are you out?
Yeah, I'm out.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna clear the C2 area.
Let's pull out the vermin soon. Let's...
Alright, C2 is looking clear.
Alright, watch me, watch my back, okay?
Yeah. I'm moving up to you now.
Alright. Yeah, I'm moving up to the church.
Is that is that where Ludo is?
Quite sure.
Yeah, he is.
Well, I think Ludo's gonna get executed.
Three guys here, man.
Yeah, wait, so while we are...
Right,
yeah.
Wait.
We're close.
We're 30 meters out.
We need to do this clearly. I've got eyes on the two. Get ready. I'm gonna start shooting in a sec. They're coming out.
Wait.
Microphone muted.
Ludwig, thank you for the follow.
All three.
So Tyson learned how to only hope.
Fucking hell. All right.
Right.
Extract hostage.
I'll go over and lockpick the heli.
Wait, did you kill three people?
Yeah.
Rip?
Yeah. They all came running out and then... Yeah.
They all fucked up, basically.
Yeah.
Pick up the guns in your backpacks, guys, so we can confiscate them.
I can bring my heli over there and...
Yep.
Should I lockpick this?
Get Ludo out.
Well, they fucked up by killing two of their own.
Yeah, they would have had a chance if they didn't do that.
Mm.
Were there more?
Yeah, there were five.
They killed each other.
I can see seven in their channel.
Ooh.
Oh, wait. There's still a couple in the tower, I'm quite sure.
The tower?
Yeah, tower, actually.
What, the big one, Mark?
Yep, the C1.
Alright,
I saw
a
guy
in the
heli and
then
we're moving.
Damn it.
Okay, let's reach number.
Alright, and I have keys to the heli, so we're moving.
Oh, thanks, guys. Fucking legends.
Rip.
They fucked up.
I'm gonna
really
pick
bad,
you
though.
Up, man.
Yeah, okay. I couldn't stop laughing when they fucking said, oh no, we're gonna do it outside, and then you guys are just sitting there. I was like, that's fucking hilarious.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought they saw me as the first guy was coming out, but
yeah. I thought they had as well. I mean,
if you saw me, they probably did, but they fucked up anyway.
No, they were all facing the other way. They were literally, when you walked over the door, they were all facing the other way, stupid cunts. One of them had
just
a rifle.
Still clearing.
VMXs, how are you doing?
Oh, will this taser still work even though one of them's had it?
As long as it sounds on it.
Yeah, okay.
Tyson, why are you having that gun, man?
Tyson, he's above sergeant.
Oh.
You guys pushed in at the perfect time then.
I was on the other side and I saw it coming in. I was like,
who is singing again? Diwali?
That's Wiley.
Aye.
Oh, the heli crashed on the fucking tower. What the fuck?
And then it killed the guy in the tower.
Alright, well, nicely done, boys.
Oh, this
mainly
is the
Tyson.
Guy that was wearing my helmet. I'll take
come
that back.
Right?
Yeah, this guy was wearing my bloody heli helmet.
Who's that? Are you getting in or what the?
Hey, Sucre.
Yeah, I'm getting in. Hey!
Why are you fucking shooting my alien?
No, I'm not.
Wow!
Oh, taking shots.
Let me get in.
Pedo, let me fight.
This is gonna be fucking hard, man.
Pedo.
Pedo, I'm cool, pilot. Let
come
me
on,
fight,
let me
man.
In. Let me in.
I yeah. said we're gonna.
Oh, no, oh my oh. fucking god, no! Land me now!
I'm cool,
now,
pilot.
Land!
Pedo,
land!
No.
Now!
No.
Peter, I'm cool pilot, I can do this. Peter, I'm cool pilot, let me fly. Peter, it's an order, pick me up. Peter, okay, let me fly. No, shut the fuck up. I know, I trust Peter, I trust Peter. I don't fucking know, my god, this is gonna go horribly wrong. No, look at the way he's handling it, it's perfect.
Peter,
open the heli.
Where the hell's he going?
What's he doing? Peter, slow, shots.
Who shooting?
What fucking engine is-
Drive, Max, drive! I'm so dead.
Who the fuck shot my engine on?
didn't you go to basic level license?
Wily.
You don't know how to emergency land, wow.
Yes, you do, that's
no,
amazing.
No, it's Wily, man. Wily shot your engine out, man.
Oh, Doom, Doom.
No, but it was a Wily.
Don't, please. Fuck you.
Oh.
Doom, let's go. Doom.
Nah, fuck you.
Why are you keep shooting those fucking engines out, Wily?
I'm not.
See, that's it. That's now two helicopters wasted.
He's even lying, man. What the fuck?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Where's his first phase?
I'm not gonna lie, my...
Yo, first can you phase. Catch me? Can you catch me?
I will. Alright, I'll catch you.
Alright,
I'll stand in the fire for you.
Alright, who's that? Is that you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming. Alright, ready?
I'm ready, baby.
Catch me!
Oh, so close! So close!
I wanna try.
Wait.
You better catch me.
Shit. Get me out of here.
I'm re-catching the other one.
Thanks.
Fucking hell, that hurt.
Catch me.
I didn't think you would make that
who's
much
next?
Of a joke.
Who's next? Is that Thomas? Thomas,
right,
don't,
Thomas.
No, Thomas is gonna cheat and you know he is.
No, he's not. Thomas, you wouldn't do that.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, oh wow, this fucking... Do you see me, man? I'm fucking great in this shit.
That was fucking perfect.
Alright, last spot is for me.
Oh,
I'll rip. Oh, okay. I don't care. Oh, what the fuck? He's got a weapon, man! He's got a
oh,
weapon!
Yo, you're fucking crazy, man!
I'm leaving them. They got a chopper. They got a stolen chopper. They can use it.
About that.
You got the key. You got the keys.
Well, I decided to full Reddit when Wily shot.
I don't
the
believe in suicide, Thomas. All right, maybe you do.
Thomas, mate. Wow, what the fuck?
Thomas, impound the heli, okay?
You know, Thomas, I can do the same thing, and I don't even look. Look, look, look.
That didn't go well.
Almost cleared it.
Where's my bullet?
Where did the other half of their team go then?
We stuck here a while.
Oh, we killed two of them. Yo, you
killed
can you can revive
me, man.
Two of
them killed each other.
Like, two of them killed themselves and.
Hey Thomas, can you find
I
a
body
in the bug thingy?
Yeah. No, you guys crashed on purpose. That's not my fault.
Wally... No, I didn't. Oh. I had no choice, man.
Well, they died by glitch.
Yeah, same here, man.
Where are you?
I'm right dead. Here. I don't fucking know where I am.
Well, we have to stop running.
It would have been quicker to follow that other bird, by the way, but yeah.
Alright, we ready to run? Look at all these fucking crates. Everywhere.
Okay, I'm running.
Wow. Ruffed, thank you for the follow.
You know, fucking spam messages.
Maybe we need a quick ride back to
User left your channel. What's
this? I mean,
Peter?
Why don't we take this fucking M900?
Peter's.
There's an M900 here. Oh, and it's active. Oh, it's fucked though. Nope.
I told you, I decided to full Reddit when Wiley shut the engine out. Why do we have lights on again?
Yo,
Thomas, what's the plan, man?
Microphone activated. I haven't just haven't turned them off.
Thomas.
Yep.
Where the fuck is this brick, man?
Oh. Don't, I wouldn't pull in just yet. The desync, bro.
Holy shit, that's a lot of briefcases.
What's up?
Yo, what's the plan? How are we gonna get home?
Well, spawning a tank.
Yeah, do that.
Well, we can fix this chopper up.
Yeah, do it. I'll fly. You okay, Wiley?
Microphone muted.
Wiley?
Huh?
You okay? You standing there?
I'm
so feeling
the follow.
Shit.
Yeah, let's go. Do it.
There's no fuel here?
Yeah, fucking do something. Work your magics.
Nope. Oh, no, it works.
Thomas.
Alright, there we go.
Thomas.
That's what I mean, man.
There's a guy running around
shots.
Police base as an officer, his name is Taz.
Yes.
Just come to me, man. I'm following him.
What the fuck did I tire do?
No, fuck.
I'm going towards him.
There's fucking cars in the road. There's cars in the road everywhere, and it's 4-hater-1, and not... That's ridiculous. Man.
Yeah, fucking back roader on the other. Great.
There's loads of hate, there's more cars on the road than I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, well I've resigned, haven't I, so I'm not part of hater anymore, so...
Let's go.
10 out of 10 hater. Say again, Doomed?
I said 10 out of 10 hater just fucking drives up, rams a car.
Oh, there's a rebel nicking all your shit.
Yep. And put it in the middle of the street or something.
And his hater was turned up, no?
And let's see what...
Yeah, and probably not telling him to stop, not picking up our guns, nothing.
Nope.
Nah.
Oh, fuck. No, it's all good.
There's about four cars in the middle of it, I couldn't do anything, I couldn't avoid them.
Yeah.
It's just running away.
No, we're not blaming you, we're blaming hater. Hater fucked up.
Well... I blame the person to put him in charge, so it's 4-hater-1, there's loads of cars everywhere.
And now there's a Civ picking our shit up.
Don't worry, I'll be coming on as
a
hater.
Got a vermin, boys.
I'll be helping everyone out.
Oh, you so nice, man. We'll get home eventually. I mean, it says that we're going minus 350.
Someone's just kicking, man.
Alright, I'm gonna clean the streets with these boys.
Bye bye, force disconnect.
User left your channel.
Shots fired there as well, man.
Did it work?
Yeah, it's gone.
Didn't look all up in the chat.
I am.
That's a Hato chopper, and it sounds like anyway.
Oh, fuck, I have my gun. I'm sorry.
Can someone do the pad or something? It's like a cop somewhere.
Like a long on a civilian and do it.
Sure.
Microphone muted. Hey Ben, how's it going?
Wow, that guy's such an idiot. He tried to get in passenger 3 times to try and get the guy in the back out. And he's got in the same seat every time. Fucking idiot.
He's gonna do it again.
Microphone activated.
It's pointless being a medic at the moment because of the glitch. I don't fucking request. Can't request medic.
Yeah, but I was going to apply for medics, but the medic applications are closed, apparently.
And there's no one on.
I don't know why, because there's never any medics on.
I know, there was open the other, it was open early. I posted on the forum saying I was leaving H2 and going to apply for medic, and they said no, the bloody applications are closed.
Yeah, I asked Hallelujah last night.
I messaged one of the GGs to find out when. Could I ask when it's going to be reopened? And she replied back saying yes. That was it. Not when it's going to be opened. Nope. Just yes.
Oh, I just fucking flew a fucking.
No, Ben. This is Altus Life. Tesla on the top of the screen. Altus Life. Bad boys.
How,
what are you going to do? I'm in as a plane as a cop.
I died.
How?
Because I've got
he,
on.
He forgot to put on his god mode.
Hey, Reflex Jack, how's it going?
Thomas, you owe me a gun.
But they're picking up everything up in the choppers by the sound of it.
Owe me a gun? What the what?
Why are you dead?
Peter killed me.
Who the fuck, Peter?
What?
Why did you kill him?
It's a busy one.
Why did you kill
him? Well, that shot up, Peter, does it?
Yeah.
Blubber burn, thanks for the follow.
Why did you kill him?
Because I wanted to.
I died of a glitch.
Yeah.
That's what happened to turn Garmon on and then off again.
I surrender.
Hands up, motherfucker.
Thank you.
Oh my god, the vehicle search 700.
Oh, they're shooting me. Listen, what the
hell?
Who just did that drug bust?
I'll put your hands up.
Yo, you fuck put your hands up, motherfucker. I'll fucking wreck you with my PO7.
One sec. User left
your channel. Mate, I'll wreck you with my vermin.
Turn on your god mode and then we'll see who kills who.
I have god mode on.
No, off. You don't. Yeah, put it on. I wanna kill you. Left
your channel. Right, so have vermin just fucking go away, I'll kill you
both. Doesn't work.
Wait, you don't have god mode on.
Now I have god mode on.
No, you don't.
Yes.
Oh, did they fix it?
No, it's off.
Well, Tosh, you better run out of vermin, fuck off.
Can you do this?
Yes, I can.
Rip.
I can, actually.
What the fuck? Look at that motherfucker.
You don't see it, but I'm actually teabagging you at the moment.
Wow.
I need a Mar 10, okay?
Well, I need to be alive.
Why you kill yourself then?
Because I wanted to do the same as you.
Oh fuck.
Shoot me one more time if you have balls. Microphone activated.
Microphone muted. Yeah, not too bad, Reflex Jack. Yeah, not too bad.
I shot you in the balls.
Bit fucked up after.
Come on,
the year,
then. Fucking Doom will fuck you up, son.
What am I going to. Oh, headgear.
What's your deal?
You're on your own, Tyson.
Oh, fuck you, man. You fucking stay in here, man.
Thomas, you can parachute Tyson.
Yeah.
There.
In desync.
Come on, do it, man.
Fucking karma, my game just crashed.
That's what you get for bullying black people. Fucking racist.
Okay, so you delete my briefcase.
Yo, who the fuck
okay.
is this prick, man? It's Mad Max. Yo, what's up, motherfucker? Oh, I need a gun. Yo, Mad Max could have been my fucking dad.
I could have been your what?
You could have been my dad.
Alright, so
That's weird. I'm only fucking 16, man. What the fuck? I mean, like, I am 16, but microphone I act muted. Like a 21-year-old. Such maturity.
Hey, Ben Lutheran.
Yeah.
Thank
don't
you
even
the follow.
Have a fucking map, Thomas. You microphone fucking activated. Prick. You think it's funny, huh? Oh, now I'm stuck in microphone a tree. Muted. Thanks, man.
Put your legs
really
on, dude.
I can't.
That's
my fault.
Why? glitch.
You made me jump into fucking trees.
Oh, again? The server's getting beyond the joke.
Well, I'm gonna help this John taxi out, so...
Wait, can you see the light?
Late, the lights are on you.
Oh shit, now they are, that's fucking delayed.
Aizen. Revive me.
One sec.
I can't believe there's only 9 cops on a Saturday night.
Mean, how do you get up there?
Skills, my boy, skills.
Superman powers.
I know how you get up there.
See, though, I've done a Martin McFly and use the hoverboard.
Oh, fuck.
Aizen.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm coming now.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Mean, do you want to come on a patrol in my car?
Where are we going, Doomed?
Thanks.
We're checking Joey.
Joey!
Thank you.
There's no vehicles up here anyway.
Run a motherfucker! Run a motherfucker!
Come on, son.
Why can't I put my fucking lights on? I'm in some No, I can't even, like, see my speed in that way. I'm gonna relog.
Yeah, I can't see that shit either. Rip.
I'm just gonna log off and then log back in. Because I, like, in the right speed now.
Oh!
You like that magic trick I just did then? I mean.
Magic, man. Magic.
Right, disappear. Look behind you. I'm behind you now. I'm not there, Look. Oh my god, you're so blind. Just kidding, I'm not even in game.
Exactly.
You should be a stand-up comedian.
I am, actually. It's my job.
You suck.
No, it's not my job.
There's about a fucking guy with a gun here, man. Fuck.
Yeah, I didn't think that there'd be anyone here, Max. Might have been like the last person.
Alright, I'll change the time then. Sound
muted. Sound resumed. I'll restart soon anyway.
Oh yeah, 17 meters, but still let them know, won't it?
Mean, I'm in base, HQ. Mean, you're also naked.
Not naked, man.
Microphone muted. Hey, Jang. Thanks for the follow. How are you doing?
It just impounded. Because I didn't have the keys.
Why'd you lie? Why you always lie? Oh, pro driving. That's so fucked up. Should we play the hard game and go in a theater?
Get some more officers down to the Kavala checkpoint, please.
Okay, on our way.
Is it an emergency? Max will be there in a second.
Because we're in a theater, so is it an emergency? So we can put our sirens on. Yeah, take that as a no.
We're around the corner, so. Microphone
activated. Tyson, why do you need backup?
Because these motherfuckers acting weird.
What the fuck? Look at it.
Oh, okay.
It's 4-5 hater one. His car's every friggin' way.
And there's wheel clamps and signs and the whole lot. What the fuck? Well, they're
It's gone to shit. Hater's gone to shit. What's happening down with the checkpoint?
I don't know, Taskmaster.
Come on, guys.
Microphone muted.
Max, you jumping out?
I saw this gun and no, he doesn't. So I'm having that one.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, it's glitching, I can't get out.
I just locked it now.
Holy shit, the DC.
No, I'm out.
Yeah.
So fucking slow, man, Jesus.
Do you want to do this? Actually,
microphone muted.
I'm having trouble understanding.
Jesus, listen to that fucking mic cutting out. Jesus fucking H Christ. I shouldn't be swearing, but bloody hell. What's that? What's happening?
I have no fucking clue.
Right, I've had a lot of trouble understanding what's going on.
I think we're really, basically, is desyncing this hard that there's nothing to be done about it.
Alright.
There you go. Alright, so, Happy New Year!
Microphone muted.
Alright, so, sir, how are you gonna do this? Are you gonna let me search you, or am I gonna need you to take you back to station and do it there?
He doesn't want to go anywhere. Leave him alone. I think you're just being racist.
Sir, I just told you to holster that gun. Do you want to go to the HQ as well?
No, not really.
Alright, then holster that gun.
Don't walk away. Don't walk away. Holster that gun, sir.
Thank you. Alright, so sir, are you gonna tell me that if you have a gun or not?
Alright, this seems really, really weird to me. He can walk away with a gun, and you want to search me for a gun?
Because I just want to make sure what kind of gun it is. I know that that's not an illegal gun.
Oh good, IBA here as well. IBA's it.
He's got a big gun.
Yeah. MXM, isn't
it? I bet there's hardly any on. They're just like, oh, we've got, no one's gonna fuck with us. But it's like three of them.
Microphone muted.
Tono Magi, thank you for the follow.
I don't really have any.
God damn it,
Logan. Oh, there's six of them. Oh, fuck, I was on the map.
Really?
Yeah, so never go on your map and drive for it. Never.
Well, you crashed.
You could have told me I was heading to a wall.
Well, you died when you was looking at the map.
I was looking at the map as well, man.
Oh. It's your fault, then.
I feel violated.
But yeah, there's six IBA on.
Alright, can you put your hands above your head, please?
Where'd you get these from?
I'm sorry, no. I'm sorry, sir.
I'll leave the area.
Why do you not want to do that? Sorry, can you repeat that?
Why do you not want to put your hands above your head? Because I feel violated.
Tyson, that guy's going up on the...
You feel threatened by that, or...?
Did I knock this whole building down?
No, I don't feel threatened by it. No, do we need to feel threatened by it? I feel safe around the police officer. I just feel violated.
Why is that?
Still,
you're aiming his weapon.
We'll take you down to the station, alright?
Why are you aiming your weapon?
Your hands above your head, otherwise we'll have to take you.
What the hell's that fucking chopper doing?
No, sir. Sorry, sir. I won't do that. Alright, then I'm gonna take you down to the station, okay? I just said no. Why are you taking me there?
Because I have suspicion of you owning an illegal gun, sir.
Well,
what's
taking me down to the station gonna help?
I'm not pointing a gun.
Well, I have complete right to search you there without needing your permission.
Can I just ask where you bought that clothes? I don't have to follow you. Where'd you buy that clothes?
You're not gonna follow me. I'm gonna take you in restraint to this station, okay, sir?
Can you show me your searching permit?
User left your channel.
Where'd you get it?
Right,
I've already asked you to leave the area.
Down at the station, sir. Sir, I understand that you really want to be here because it's quite the sensation, but could you just leave? That's really great.
Answer. But I wanna have an answer on my question where you bought that clothes. Looks swaggy, especially.
Where did you buy the clothes, sir?
That's free new specialist.
Alright, there you go, sir. There you go. Have a good day. Have a great day now. See ya. Sir, could you leave? Can't we just drive a...
Sophia's license. Kowal. All right. So thank you for the follow, welcome to the channel.
Yeah, literally, like, just before.
I'm sorry, sir, I won't.
Fucking, like, 10 minutes
ago. Then I'll have to tell you again, you understand?
No, you don't have to.
Matt, still got that helmet. He took that helmet off me when I put him in jail, when he was restrained, he grabbed it out of my backpack.
The second.
Wait, what's happening? Is it ABA or MLK?
Well, that happened.
MLK.
So,
how many of them are there?
No need
to... I don't know, but all I know is that they're now clear to engage, and there is one guy with a handgun.
There's one behind him. That's the guy he's been getting told to go away, and MLK has a...
I can be this man.
There are only two MLK on. Alright, Max, let's get in and go.
I can't understand why ABA's sticking their oar in, but...
But I still love you.
Because IBA is just... worthless now.
IBA what?
No,
oh.
Shooting me.
Oh. Rip. Was that the other MLK dude? Because...
No worries. We're okay. Not just there was a fucking wall there.
Max, be careful.
Where is he?
Heal yourself before you get into a gunfight, me.
Oh shit, I've been shooting at the wrong guy.
Yeah, I almost killed IBA then, but I realised I was shooting at the wrong guy, so... Where the hell has he gone?
I see him, he's moving around the back of the checkpoint.
He's dead.
Nice shooting, Tex.
Nicely done.
He went behind the portaloos and I just sprayed through them. And then he came, he poked out to try and kill me, and I just shot him.
Nice shooting, Tex. Whose chopper is this then? Why haven't you got any clothes on?
He's a stripper.
Glitched, man, it's glitched.
Not you. Oh, yeah, you're just
you
wearing too. Like...
Mad Max, what the fuck, bro?
You're wearing like trousers and a t-shirt.
No, if you look at my stream, I'm not. But you were running around with your balls hanging out, so you can't complain to me.
Wait, am I as well?
No, you. That's what I'm talking about. You were
to the government because I accidentally was shooting at that guy.
Which one? Which one? The IBA.
Oh, the guy I just killed. Combat log.
Never mind.
He's reporting you.
No, it's like a role play. He's reporting me to the government because I shot him.
Searching permit, and I'm gonna search.
What the hell?
Okay, sir.
Max, if I was you, I'd just leave.
His body's floating. It's floating in the air and sliding across the floor.
Yeah, I see it.
All right.
What the f... His server's getting beyond.
No, shit, sorry.
I think I will be doing what Jock keeps telling me to do, asking me to do. Move over to, alterslave.co.uk server.
Do you want to get him, Max?
Yeah. There you go.
Anyway, nicely done, Ludo.
Yeah,
he would have killed me then if you hadn't said he's going around the back of the checkpoint.
Yeah, see, I was going to get, I was just going to wait for him to peek again where he peeked last time, but Max was moving around, so I just switched my attention to central at the checkpoint. And, I saw him, and I was just like, yep.
This guy was dead. What the fuck?
I mean, if you didn't get it, I was going to get it, so it's cool.
If you hadn't got him, I would have killed him anyway, because I was following him around. Oh, you stupid friggin' idiot.
You know, fuck it, I'm going for it. That was dangerous.
Is he coming towards us? Because I can put the spikes through.
Yeah.
It was a black SUV.
We're that far away, so... Well, it was where the old Altis Bank was.
Was that it? No.
No, I was going to say that was an off-road.
Coming this way.
Yeah.
Oh, he's turned around.
What, is he heading back to us?
No, I think he's just pulled over, I think. Yeah, look, he's there, right next to you now. That's him. I'll pick these up and come on. Right, let's go, me.
User joined your channel.
Get out of the car.
Oh. Hello.
Right.
What up?
Is it me?
Sound muted.
I'm just gonna, ask really why did you pull out in front of me like that? Because that is dangerous. I had to swerve and to avoid you.
Well, up there. You came over the crest.
Max profile. Thanks for the follow.
See, the problem was
microphone activated. Microphone
I did
muted.
Nothing wrong there. You were just being a very you're breaking the law there, dude. You're going too fast.
You was breaking the law by doing an illegal U-turn without clear vision of what's got the road ahead or behind you.
I mean, you guys are fucking flying at a million miles an hour.
We are not using that type of language towards you, so why are you using it towards us? Okay? You was in the wrong. We had to swerve to avoid you and we almost crashed into a wall. We had our blue lights going, with the headlights going. We was on an emergency call, and you got in the way. It's as simple as that. Now, I had another officer about to deal with it, well, we had to come back and talk to you. If my driver hadn't been so skilled, we would have been killed. We could have crashed and been killed. But because of our police training, we managed to avoid an accident, so...
Microphone activated.
Well, did you crash? No? Is anyone hurt? No? Are you free to go? Yeah?
I'm sick of these... I'm sick of these fucking Hato. What the hell is going on?
What's wrong with them?
I don't fucking know.
They need to back up.
What's Hato doing?
Landing.
Well, we got choppers landing. Look, choppers everywhere we're going. Two of them landing where we are. There's only one car,
There's a Tarun and a helicopter landing.
Look at the fucking Toru. Oh, well, that's not me flying that one.
I'm asking you what the hell's going on. This is ridiculous. You've got...
This is what happens when a dickhead takes over Hato. Let's let them run right.
Signs all up and down the road. What the fuck have you guys been doing?
Wait, what?
Look at this.
Microphone muted.
Yeah, look at this. What the fuck? This has been here for ages.
That wasn't me who put that there. I don't know who put that. I'm taking it away.
Well, can you pick it up?
Well, whoever put it there.
They're allowed. Well, I didn't know it was there.
Look up there as well.
Where the
now it's another
hater.
What the fuck?
User joined your channel.
Give me a list.
Look up there.
Huh? Could you give me a list to the other side? Because it's quite far.
Give him a lift.
Microphone activated.
See your fucking drugs. Give him a lift.
Grenade.
The f.
User left your channel.
I'm not giving him a lift back. Fuck that.
That's okay, I would just like drive off and leave me standing in on my own.
mean, my horn's broken.
Cheers, guys!
No problem, it's fine.
I can't hear them, Ludo.
What?
I can't hear them.
Hello, sir. Could you...
You ready step back for this tactic?
Step back here for a moment. Where's right in front of the Hato sign?
Sir.
Alright,
you're going a little bit.
Get in the car!
This is taking the piss, Max.
I got a feeling that they've been told to troll me or something, because they've always seem to be following me around everywhere. I've jumped out because he wanted to talk to me. He's in the car with you now.
Hello?
Hang on.
Microphone muted.
Hello, sir. Oh.
There we go.
If you've been kicked out.
No, I jumped out, sir, because to deal with somebody was shouting at me, so wanted my attention, so who was it?
Sorry, I felt like I had to have a go at them there, because that area is just fucking ridiculous.
Activated. Yeah, the problem. Hang on, I'm talking to some guy, he just jumped in his car.
Microphone muted.
Will you stop throwing them around? They're for emergency use only. Because they're for emergency use only.
Oh shit, I think I was supposed to feed my dogs.
Okay, mate.
Hey,
are you one of those tube Ubers?
Is it almost 8 o'clock?
Yeah, it's usually 1 minute just. Like, oh wait, almost 8 o'clock.
Yeah, what time is it?
It's past 8 o'clock.
No, it's 1 minute to 8.
Typhoon's in a different time zone, you think, as well.
I can't hear you, sir, because of all these choppers. So hang on a minute. Look at that desync. Jeez, our choppers are stuck in the middle of it. Yeah, the server's gone down, that's why. Thank God for that. Oh, what the f- I don't know what the hell they fucking doing.
Let's see.
Something needs to be sorted about this.
It's exactly
8
o'clock.
Yeah, because the service has gone down. It goes down at 8 o'clock, 8, yeah. 12. That was ridiculous.
Well, no, I'm actually quite right.
That's something I've never heard before.
There you go.
That's taking a while to get up, man. It's up by now.
There you go. Check that out. It's 2 over now. 3 over, actually, yeah.
You fucking kidding me?
It's completely fine.
Oh, it's 2:21 now.
Then there's something wrong with your clock.
My clock? Because as soon as it said 20 on mine, it... The server reset and the server's more right than your phone. And my phone is an iPhone, so it automatically gets the...
Same here, man.
Well, yeah, but you're taking it from your computer and your computer's shit.
No, my iPhone says the same.
Oh, it's just because... Well, to be honest, I'm in England. You're not, so fight me.
You think that there's a minute difference?
Yeah, but it's because your clocks are slow and they can't read our... time.
Oh, alright, so you're a patriot.
I'm dying.
Do die quietly, and you're ruining my stream.
Fuck you.
Brutal.
You know I love
it's
you,
fine, there's only 4 viewers.
70, oh, 84. Say there's over 70 at the moment. Well, 79 will show on my screen at the moment, but...
Are any of them talking chat?
A few of them have, yeah. Some of them don't, some of them do. Who's freaking shooting?
Well... What the fuck?
Somebody's shooting.
Don't go there.
I said Prof J, he's shooting the window.
So yeah, sometimes I do that when I spawn in and accidentally shoot a shot, and then it's like...
That window. That SUV's speeding. Pull over.
Hey, yeah, you get that, motherfucker.
Get out. No, there's no driver. It's a magic SUV.
Yep. It's one of these new ones. Let me hear about this. It's Kit. You seen Kit the car? From Knight Rider? This is his cousin.
What the fuck? Why'd you lie? That's brilliant. You
what the fuck?
Joke.
I've been kicked out of the car. And my car's driving off. What the fuck?
Thanks for the car.
Yeah, but why was I kicked out of it? It was locked. Like, how the hell did you get in it?
No, I'm joking. I don't know how you think I just did that as a completely different car. Just complete, like...
I don't own any vehicles. I was sat in a frigging car waiting for Doomed.
I think the person who got the Hatchback Sport out, Wiley impounded it. And then there's a fucking go-kart.
I love my 7 frames per second.
Oh, I got 25
at the moment.
25 at the moment. 29.
Oh, you got a car out already.
Yeah, I did that. This is the second one. Wiley impounded the first one. When I was sat in it. Always one hater, one. We would have the same problems.
Oh, you know what? If they keep on leaving signs like signs and shit like that, every time I see one, I'll rinse them for it. I'll do it to every single one of them if I have to.
I've only ever used signs once outside the Hato yard the whole time I was in Hato. And that was when a cop wanted me to put him up down by the airport.
Tyson.
Mm.
You're allowed to drive with go-karts off-road.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, what?
You're allowed to drive them off-road as long as it's not on the road itself.
If I let him go.
Make sure that he doesn't drive on the road. If he does, then he's going to get a 10k ticket.
Yeah. Like, who can't, how is he going to get away from here then? Drive on the pavement?
No, that's his fault.
Okay.
He made the decision to get out of a go-kart, so it's his
microphone muted.
Way of getting it back.
Max Profile, thank you for the follow. Hot Fresh Cookie, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Madhouse, how are you doing this evening? Blizzard Bear, thank you for following. What the hell, who's that behind us?
Hi Tyson.
Microphone activated.
Hello.
I wasn't sure if you were going to close.
Yeah, I thought you was going to as well.
That's why it stopped.
Wait, mate.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Hey Toaster, how's it going? My bloody things have stopped working again, hang on.
Oh, what the fuck? How do you spell church? I'm pretty sure this is right.
C-H-U-R-C-H.
What, C-H, yeah. What?
C-H-U-R-C-H.
Oh, I wasn't right.
Come on,
I don't
man.
Know why, I
the
just
fuck?
Couldn't, I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
Fucking English people don't even know their own
fuck
words.
I'm dyslexic, fuck you.
So what?
So what?
You don't know, you're fine. I'm dyslexic in Dutch.
Dyslexic.
Dyslexic, is what I said.
M-V-Z, I don't know, welcome to the channel, how you doing?
That one looked at me funny.
Request Hato, Ogre. Wait for Hato to come and impound this vehicle. Well, this go-kart. His excuse
everything
was that his wife was pregnant and me and pulled up and I said, well, that officer might give you a lift.
And, fuck you, Ludo, fuck you for that.
And then he had to go with me and me couldn't say no.
It shouldn't be saying it, Toaster, but it should be saying I'm playing Armour 3.
Yeah, I'd say I'm sorry, I'm too busy, I'm not a taxi service.
He's speeding, and then he runs through and then crashes
nope.
into a wall. You damage
the house. Guy's going on past 120.
Let me try to impound this ship.
Reckless driving,
Hato.
Let's go. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Wait, is someone... Which way is he heading, Tyson?
He might be standing still, but...
Alright.
There you go, big boy.
Okay, big boy.
There's 11 cops on now.
Right, oh fuck, yep, the feds are gonna go in a minute, just watch.
Are there any, like, is there enough people from any big gangs? There's only 49 civs on.
Hmm.
User joined your channel.
Buffier, hello.
Hello.
Is it me?
No.
You're looking for?
No.
Leave me alone. I don't like you anymore.
Okay, now.
The gate's bugged, does it?
Guys,
no, you just can't open them by pressing O.
Why is he sitting in the road? What the fuck? Oh, what's that?
Come on, Max.
Wouldn't let me open it. It's freaking stupid. He can't open these gates without pressing up. You know, pressing O.
Holy shit! The person runs at 17 kilometers an hour. Wow. Yeah, Max, you run about 17 kilometers an hour.
I know, I'm fast, don't I?
Microphone muted.
Refresh your pages. It shouldn't do. It's probably glitched out. I've been having some problems with the programs for the streaming it. Sometimes the bot is saying that somebody's followed in the chat, but the alert doesn't come through on the stream page. So it's got to be something to do with that.